Hi everyone, this is CV Addict. Today I've in the background new FX playing some concert from YouTube. You can find it. And I found this concert, guys, by searching for the Glock weapon. This one, because I got a discount. And the Glock 18, there's a, I think it's a Russian player. He did like, I don't know, 5, 6, 7, 8 pro kills in that one video. Just look up, search for Glock 18. And you'll find the guy for sure. So yeah, I thought, do I buy it or don't I buy it? Then I saw another review, and it showed me that the Pernik is actually much more precise and has a higher damage rate. So I don't know, I don't like to shoot on long distance with a weapon and it doesn't hit. So that's my reason not to buy it, because a QC 62, this one, a QC 83 is much higher. Yeah, or even that one, 95. So I will wait, I will not buy that one, I will wait and yeah, and continue the game. What I got now is the Colt IAR. Oh my god, this is too difficult. Let's say Colt IAR. The Colt IAR, I got it by the roulette, so I will play today with this one. And yeah, I don't know, in the background the music, it's like, again, an experiment. I did the classic music, now I'm doing the hardcore stuff. Let's see how it will be in the game. It's an experiment. And yeah, a long day. Long day of working. I had a team meeting for 1 hour. I had a test of one guy in 1 hour. And whew. So now I got a Havana Club. Relax a bit with Contract Wars. And just need to focus a bit now. So I think I haven't played for 2 days. My goodness, so many evolutions. Awesome. Thank you. Why are you just reloading now? Wasn't it reloading before? No, I was throwing the grenade. Oh yes, of course. My goodness. Didn't I get the special zoom, the iron sight thing? Huh? Ah, damn it, I didn't see the other guy. That was, again, you know me. When you saw my other videos, when you've seen those, know that I'm not the best VIP guy ever. Oh, they play already a while. Guy has 3,000 points. Oh, come on! You must be kidding me. Yeah, let's get in the house. To the head, my friend. Please, to the head. I'm so alone, I'm so alone. Where's my protection? Radar on the right is good. Okay, cool, he's one other guy. Nice. I deserve it. Oh, what a great weapon. What a great weapon. If I get the money, the GP, golden points. I really have to go for that one. Uh-oh. What is that? Losing energy. Badam, badam, badam. 46 left. Which means I'm dead very soon. So I'm looking at the radar now. Are you kidding me? Nice sound, I love that weapon. Please protect me from the left. Please protect me from the left. My only wish. Why is somebody on the left? You see that? It's totally empty here. Shit. If someone's coming here, nobody will recognize him. So the question is, do I stay here? Oh man, I have to reload. Why is nobody warning me? I knew it! I knew it! And again the guy with the 40. But again I got the mortar strike, which I have to use. Ooh! AK throw off, whatsoever. There's the guy.
Let's get him!
How can it be that he's so good in killing me with two shots? And of course he has more power. And I thought it would be a triple. That's the power of this nice gun, the Colt IAR. Ooh, Saiga. That's the one that Relief was recommending to me. Let them come, let them come, I'm here to help. Let them come. Ay. Okay, I'm not here to help. Just now, let's do the revenge. Cool, I killed one. Actually, only one is not good. Distribution time. So yeah, second VIP man, I'm like getting better. So where are you guys? Position. Ah, oh, I didn't see him. So it's a bit shaky. It's a bit not shaky, but... but a bit, oh, sorry. I just saw a shot here. I'll let go closer. Lucky me, lucky you. Nice! Server will reboot. Okay, you see, I got good result. Where am I? Here, third place. Even though I was coming later to the game. Russisch, actually German for Russian, but there's an S missing in this position. ISCH, Russisch. Nice. Receive 185, 44 years old. So all the players are getting older and older, like me. I mean, at my age, I'm 30, or am I at the moment? 34, yeah. How nice it is to have the family sleeping and you are just alone talking some games. Zocken, zocken. Zocken is actually a German word. I don't know where it comes from. Zocken, I have to look it up. Not Evac. Evac I played too many times already. Station, station, station. No, too dark. Let's sort it by map. Bay 5, too much action from the lighthouse. I would need the sniper. Actually, we have to go for old sawmill. I think you think the same. So let's take European server. Seven. Only seven players. What is TW? I have no idea. So let's find it out. Very bad ping, though. Yeah, I was today in the supermarket. They got some imports. And one was Havana Club Rum, which I already tried now. I don't see you. I saw you. I didn't see you. Actually, it's always for us non-English speakers, is it I didn't see you, I haven't seen you. I mean, this was the moment, so we learned we should say I haven't seen you. But still, it's kind of confusing. In German, ich sah ihn nicht, or ich hab ihn nicht gesehen. Actually, we would say, in German, we would say I haven't seen him. We would say I haven't seen him. But I don't know about the English. Maybe there's also a difference in American and British style. I have no idea. So anyways, back to the game. Actually, I'm running in the wrong direction, I think, because everybody's going for the VIP guy. I'm seeing the radar, all the guys from clean the area. So, and I don't know about you, the music in the background, it's okay. It's not like I would like, wow, it's awesome. I think I would go more for the classical thing. Oh, come on, with such a gun? You must be joking. Magnus, I still have 75 shots left. Awesomeness. What a strong weapon. Wasn't it a triple one? Double head, triple one, awesome. Awesome. So as I said, if I have the chance, I would indeed 100%. Come on. Ah, sniper. So if I had the money, I would go for the cold arrow. Ah, idiot. Just a great weapon. Azerbaijan just killed me. Ugh. Hatchery fire. He knows one of us, so let's go the other way. Oh, reload. Maybe I'd been buying this Glock map weapon. I should really buy that. Oh shit. Nope. Please, more protection. More protection. Stand back. Long shot. Ach! Again, the sniper guys. They always get me. So let's get them from behind. Ach! Ah! Now, to the night, I have to make a lot of noise here. I feel so stupid. Getting this guy. Ah, yeah. Awesome. Shit. Seemed to me like the other one would be the VIP guy. Shooting us. Let me get closer to you. Sniper! Ah. So where are you? Where are you hiding? Scare them. I don't see... Ah, we have the VIP already. Killed already the other VIP, Magnus. As bad as I am. Come on! Hmm. 50 shots left. Awesome. Come on. Oh, nice. Ah, 11 to 12, so it was not that good, but it it felt awesome. Because I got the double headshot, I nearly got a triple kill, and I was running the gun. That was awesome. Wow, storm kill. Not bad. 7 to 5 kill rate. Is that really... Oh, come on, don't use that such names. Just be normal. I mean, we are not for politics here. Come on, learn to be a player. Just make myself a little shot here and some coke. What are you drinking in America mostly? Pepsi or Coca-Cola? Because in Europe, ooh, it's actually more coke, Coca-Cola. Where do we go? Did he kill him already? No, there I was not. Hoppa! Nope. Let's swap. No, wait. It's them, I don't know. So everyone distributed. Not on the roof, not here. Not here. Nice. Ah, reload. Ugh. Okay, sometimes you think like, should I change the weapon? Or do I wait for my strong main weapon? And then mostly go for the strong main weapon. But then I see like that. Sometimes it's not worth it. But I think 87% of the times I'm playing is quite good. Oh, sorry. Good that we don't play hardcore, because Leaf already, or let's say Radeon, actually I don't know how to say that, you have to correct me. He said in hardcore mode, if you kill somebody, you get highly punished. I mean, kill somebody of your teammates. Die. Left and right, left. Protect me from snipers, please. And I'm single shot, which is even cooler, and I can really hit them. Looking to the right, looking to the left, and be very silent. Now. And nobody sees them, nobody. Nobody hears them, nobody. And I wonder where they are. Oh, kill us this side. Got one of those guys. Wait. Oh, only three players? Come on! That's not fun. No, I have to leave this game. Look there, it's only two players for the other team. No, not with me. So let's check the thing here. Kill 50 with sniper rifles. Wow, I should have seen that earlier. Hmm. Do any headshots with assault rifles? Yes. But wait, assault rifle? This is not the assault rifle, right? This is a light machine gun. Okay, it doesn't count. Instead the other one, that doesn't matter. So I need 5,000 points more experience. Okay, last time, one more time to play with that weapon. Let's play on the US server. The Americans. Or not, you never know who's in the game. But so I am Bear and I have to kill Yusek. Sometimes that is also confusing. So this guy's level 31 in front of me, should have experience. Game just started now. Oops, he was killed. Am I really the only one left here? Oh, sorry. Okay, 4 against 1. Or for three against the rest. I love this weapon, the Colt. Because it's so... It's the Colt like the death. Surprise, surprise. Nope. Hmm. If I go there, you don't kiss me immediately. Oops. I think he would come over here, right? Long shot in the blue. Oh, wow, what is that? KSG, never heard of that. Awesome. Let's and goodbye. Don't tell me you're killing my teammates. Yes. Great. Ah, not again this fence. Not again this fence. Ah, why did I put it here? Ah, it was a grenade in the end. My goodness. Don't be behind me, because I'm behind you. Yes! That's what we want to see. And my ammunition was empty. Let's check and continue. Bangles got me, Bojangles, Bangles. Aye. Ooh. Heads down. Cool. Hey, come on, come on, come on. That shot was in the head. Definitely. I saw it. I saw it. It was in the head. He was still standing. Oh! Oh! Hey, come on, come on, come on, come on, that cannot be true. Where was the other one coming from? And again, this guy with a KSG. I cannot believe that this KSG is that strong. Just for fun. I Time for reload. Hello. Why are you so loud? Oops, I did a double head. Forty-one shots left, so my goodness, I have to hope for a good discount on the Colt IAR to get this weapon, because it's just awesome. Okay, one is down. Okay, one is down there as well. Yeah, this got a long way. Wait, it was on the radar, was behind me. So I'm confused, I'm really confused now. VIP is done. So this guy is walking around. Let's do it. Balls guy got me. The balls guy. Oh, not again. Not again. Not again. He wasn't here. He was here. I think he was here. Sit and wait. Not bad, 20-9. Best game. Yeah. Best game. I mean, I didn't get all the points like the other guy, but let's see the statistics. 20-9. Awesome. Okay, let's vote for the guy. He didn't kill me at all, but he has great statistics, so. Actually, he killed me a couple of times. Boo Youngles. As far as I remember. So, well, question is, should I invest my money for this gun or not? And I think still, no. So, yeah, it makes fun to play with this one. Just heavy action. enthusiasm, exactly. So one more game and then I think it's fine. Ensemble, we got the Evac, we got, he says, same as me, as I do, interchange. Oh no, wait, Evac we didn't get, we got the interchange thing. Ensemble, Parkside, German one? Am I, he in the background, yes, it's awesome, I'm a German, so he's speaking, my goodness. Okay, let's do the Parkside. And now let's do some fun. Ah, my goodness, the alcohol is working. But actually, yeah, you shouldn't drink. You shouldn't drink. You should be fit. You should be cool. Yeah, but you just live once, and I sometimes think to myself, why not? It's not hard drugs. It's just soft drugs. I mean, I really respect people who don't drink. Actually, my neighbor doesn't drink for 5 or 7 years. I think I respect this guy totally. That he has such a strong will, but you know, in parties and everywhere, everybody offers you a drink, so that's hard. That's really hard. Four players. Oh, 22 with a Cobra. Ah, Cobra. It's a Cobra killer. Which makes it difficult for me. With my assault, my machine gun. Yes, that's the difference. This is very accurate. My one is not. Right, he was there. Okay. Present. Yeah. My goodness, I hear the Cobra thing, and now I have no chance. If he's aiming at me, I have no chance at all. You see? No chance at all. So, this is a no-go. But now I'm like, yeah, I'm good for... I'm good for just a moment. Headshots with assault rifles. Okay, I'm still on the machine gun. I'm good for the. My lovely sight map. Termination, let's go. Yeah, now the music feels good. Yeah. I tell you, I hope you don't think I'm crazy. So what's the match? 900 points already, my goodness. So there's somewhere a sniper like this guy? Yes. The key I see. At least I got 4 points. Okay, let's check it out. Oh, interesting sound. It's a new weapon. So I'm totally alone now here. There's one of my guys. So should I sniper with my gun? Should I just do it? Empty. What can we do? Oh, come on. One hundred shots are left. I think this weapon is great to do a storm kill or even pro kill. Where are the enemies? I'm too far away. Last place, almost killed one time. I hope it's like stunning again. Storm kill, nice. Picots. So, well, one from the clan, second from the clan. Yeah, I really plan to do my own clan. I mean, with you guys. Try to invite some good players and to build something. Let's see, but this is for the future. Now we have this big weapon here, and I have to be kind of mid to close distance to fully use it. Its power. So you see on the radar, I'm the only one going to the left. Wow, he's fast. And he's dead. No. Yeah. I really did not see him. The king is awesome. As you know, last time I tried the sniper here. Without much luck. Nice, I got this guy. Unbelievable. All on single shot. Who is shooting here? Oh yeah, there's one guy. Come over here. Yes. Next one, please. One, two, three. No way, that was second one. Hi. Oh, I killed the VIP. Headshot. Come on. I think it wasn't that bad. And I thought I paid those 6 skill points to get this better aiming in iron sights, but this is not better aiming in iron sights. So I wonder why I bought it anyways. Give him everything! Now it's hitting hard. I have still 44 shots left. Awesome. Heads down. Ah, again this Max. Oh no, wait, again the Bison. I don't know, the guy shot me before. Hey, kill them already, right? Get away from me. So should I go down or should I stay here? Question mark. So now everybody should run for him and they should be visible. Again, they say in Germany in the song. So now I'm totally alone here. If I hear some steps, oh shit! Why is he trying to get in this position when he appears over there? Sniper position. Yeah, of course, make yourself comfortable. Okay. Comfortable. One shots left. Awesome. Yep, he saw me. Aye. Oh, we got the stone here. The stone, always the stone. Yes, we have to run. Oh, oh, that was fast. That was too fast for me. Ah, stone. Take away the stone. Windows are empty. And again the Bison guy. My goodness, what is he doing? What is he doing? I do not understand. Phew. Actually, what do you do if you go have to go to toilet? Like one time? You just ruin the game, no? On the left, on the left. My team left me. No, are you kidding me? I love this strong weapon. Let's get the sniper guys, clean up. Where was that coming from? I get punished again and again by being VIP. So everybody sees me running totally alone here. Not yet, no. Wait for me, wait for me. Beach boy. Oh, come on. I just was heating up here. Awesome. What's my statistics again? 16-9. 1,000 points, 1.78. Not that bad. It's okay. Pfft, what a name. Mama Zoom. My goodness. Okay, I still stay in the game and play the last round. But awesome. Look how great they are. I mean, compared to the others. I had a great team. What do we have now? Good opponents. But still, 30, 33, 38, 30, bam. Okay, and the music, they said French people, though. Hi. Why do you go there? Grenade, 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 grenade! Ah, too late. Grenade? Too late. Ah, let's just be stupid. like the British say, stupid instead of stupid. Ay. Kleigern, Clan Guy, Guy Clan, Gay Clan. The enemy has a VIP, where is he? Ah, he's here, directly in front of my eyes, which is so wonderful. No, it's not in front of my eyes. Come on. Yep. Big weapon killed me. Yep, one of us. You can go up here. I don't know where, how, but you can go up there. Ooh, shoot. Scheiße. Scheiße. She's hiding behind the really in the really end. Just wait for me. Just go for it, she was already dead. Let's get back to the fun, the group. We have a VIP in the team. Badum, badum. Oh! Come to me. Aye! Ah, that was kind of a sniper. What a life. No. Yeah, thank you. Dynaman, dinosaur. Oh, it's like dinar, like the money. There's nobody from my guys. Give him headshot. Oh, kidding me? What the hell? Where's my team? No protection at all. One of us. He just killed my friend. Well, as always, one guy from the other side. Wasn't that the nice thing on Fjurkung where they once said, isn't it always the idiot with the flamethrower? It's always needed with flamethrower. Wow, so many. Let's be fast and help them. I was not helping. Just distracting the others. Ay. The dinar, man. Dinar is from Tunisia, they were the currency. He's here. I don't see him. Come on, luck, be with me. Ah. What can I say? It was a try, it was just a try. Opa. Uh oh, that's not good. Good night. Sweet dreams. Oh, so far away. All this running time is, yeah, it's kind of painful. Yeah, I did know that this is a VIP guy. But cool that he's attacking, because then it's easier to kill him. Didn't you get this guy? Come on! Don't run away, stay with me. Huh? Wait, this is confusing. Oh, I got 428 in experience rate. Which means I really killed him nearly only by myself. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Stand there. Where's he going? Where's he going? Ah. Keep cool, don't shoot, don't shoot. I heard you. Reload. Sniper. Was the obvious. Who is the hacker? I think there are no hackers. At least not on our team. On the other team. So he should be there. Nope, not yet. I was too close. Too early. Yes! Bingo! Ah! My idea to go around was not that bad. Was smarter than the others. But still... was not good enough. Not accurate enough. Not accurate. Good vision, my friend, because I didn't see you. Oof. Ooh. My goodness, my dear, that was intense. 18 kills. Man, I was close to the top, you see that? Okay, those guys like 10 more. Marcin from Spiridon, whatsoever. Not bad, but I got killed 22 times. 21 times. My goodness, the icon is taking a friend. Okay, wow. Actually, for me, it was like I would be totally invisible. Invincible. Obviously not. Ah, this is contract was when drinking a bit. But well, as I said, you just live once. Sometimes you just want to get rid of the stress you have every day, of the financial sorrows that you have a couple of times, and just to play a bit and yeah, just chillax. Okay, one of us. Auf Wiedersehen, he said, hey, you make a German concert, huh? Nope. Nope. All the MP is on a totally different position than we are running at the moment. To the left, looking to the right, looking everywhere. I think he's... I see that. Actually, it should definitely kill him. I mean, how is that killing him? Okay, one. Rifle gun. Okay, didn't see them. Ah, Dach. No chance here. No chance to see him again. By 9 points. I got level 29, which is nice mathematics. And 29 is a prime number. 9 is not. Wait, wasn't there a guy? Well. Not that bad. There's a sniper guy. Don't shoot my teammates! One, two, three, go! Shit. That was like bam, 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 bam. Stop, bam, one shot. Awesome. That's fun. Yep, you can. Ah, come on. 50 points minus. Just by jumping over this thing. Yeah, that's a joke. Plus, there's a sniper. Yep, and this Thor weapon, I have the Thor weapon I have to get as well, because it killed me so many times. It's so strong. Kill assist. Wow, he's kind of invincible. Wow, that was fast. Again. Let's play stupid. In the middle. Yes, I knew it. Ah, he's there. Yes! Well, I don't know, I just have 28 shots left. Which chances to win are not that high. But they are. Bam! Bam, bam, bam. And again, this Dinarmen from Tunis. Awesome, he's using the machinegun. Just hear my review on this weapon. It's impossible. He's really shooting somebody with that? Killing somebody? Impossible. Okay, let's help him. Nope. Wow, wow, wow. RFB is kind of sniper, kind of D. Run. Let's have some fun. Oof. Again the Dynaman. My goodness, what does he have? What level? 10 kills, 4. I have the feeling he's killing me all the time. Oh, my goodness. So yeah, this level is too fast for being a sniper level, because I tried the sniper thing. headshot. Let's clean. Ach, what is he doing? He's always killing me and not the others. It's kind of magic. Ah, yeah, okay. Let's do it together. Where was this guy coming from? Where? Didn't see him. So where are you? Yeah. Who else? Then Dynaman. Dinosaur Man. It must be him. And now he's even VIP. Which makes it worse for me. Schlechter. Because he's killed me anyways. To take some distance. Again this guy with the Thor gun. The Germans say was Thor, the thunder god, the Donner god. Ooh, I have to face the challenge, I have to kill him. The Diner Man from Tunis. If he's so slow. Yep. He has 1000 points more than me. Life points, health points. That's one of us. So why is the sniper not taking him out? I mean, it's not that far. Ach, again the Dynaman. You must be kidding me. This is... Oh, there are two coming. I have to get close to the Dinosaur Man. One, two, please don't come to me, please don't come to me, don't get... No, he can. Ah! What was that? Okay, at least he got him. So, where to go now? Actually, let's stay here, it's cool, it's a nice area. 4 minutes left. Hidden by 70 points. This is the Cobra. Behind me. And again, Dinosaur Man. Ay, that hurts. That hurts. That hurts. That hurts. Well, yeah, what can we do? Revanche. A sweet revanche. Revenge. Gun time. Come on, 1918, and again this nugget is a German word. Blau, blau is pink, is blue, pink, lila. So really, he's playing the nugget thing. Ah, good. I don't just see you. Of course, Dinosaur Man killed me again. Say, each time I get killed, I can say, yeah, it's Dinosaur Man. I told you, it's Dinosaur Man. And Dinosaur Man is now place 1, 28 kills, and I think he got like 14 kills just me, like killing just me. Wow, I think that's really enough for today. I really have a good mood. 20-21. Since long shots, headshots free. Oh, the weapon is cool. I like it. It's good for gaining experience. But I'm still level 29. 10,000 points to go. So, I could buy the Glock for 62, but then I'm missing like 100 if there's a better weapon. So I'm not doing that one. Yeah. My health is going down, my voice. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed some gaming, and I hope you have a good life and a good evening. Goodbye.